Okay, for the dumbbell chest press, you want to get a set of weights that you are fairly confident you can press overhead, but still is going to be challenging by rep 6 to 8, depending on what your goal is. So, you want your feet to be on the floor, pull the shoulders back so the chest is kind of open. Then you're going to bring the weight up to the side, palms are facing forward. Press it up overhead so that the chest is contracted, but it's kind of close together. Then bring it back down towards the armpit, controlling it. Don't let it just slam. And then press.